Get your shirt.
Oh, thanks, Justin. You don't have to put it on.
You're all right.
Sign me in.
I don't know.
That'd be
so that was really cool. I just left Washington Square Park, walking through Independence Park, where I always am. And just left the Katers17 and Cory Williams meetup that they had in Philadelphia. Those guys are on tour across the U.S. And they were supposed to have their meetup last night, but the weather got bad, so they rescheduled it to 4 o'clock today, and I had to work till 5, so I got out and I ran like 5 blocks up to Washington Square Park, and they were all still there hanging out, and that was awesome. Got to meet Katers, got to meet Cory and their entourage, and got an SMP Films shirt. If you're not familiar with Cory Williams, definitely look him up. He does all kinds of cool videos. Katers17 is like a daily vlogger. She's vlogged every day for the last couple of years. And she's just one of the few people that I really enjoy watching, like, almost every day. So that was awesome to get to meet them and hang out. And I haven't vlogged, I guess, since, like, my birthday. It's been, like, a couple of months since my last vlog. And, I don't know, it was cool. Like, as soon as I walked away from this thing, it inspired me at least enough to make this vlog, to vlog about what just happened. But it was cool seeing people that I watch on YouTube almost every day and watching them walk around with the camera out in front of them. Kind of always wonder what they look like, you know, I guess for real, when you're not like watching them on YouTube. I see a lot of their videos and people meet up with them in the park and they're like, oh my God, you're real. I always think that's pretty cute. So those guys just packed up and took off. Since they're a little behind schedule, they're headed up to, I think, Central Park to hang out with some folks in New York City. And then they're on with the rest of their tour across the country, which I'm really enjoying watching. If you want to check them out, look up Katers17, like spelled out Katersonesevn. She's pretty easy to find on YouTube. So hopefully I'll be vlogging a little bit this summer. I mean, I really haven't vlogged since my birthday, because kind of like those last couple vlogs I did, I really just didn't have anything to talk about, didn't want to do vlogs about absolutely nothing, because my day-to-day, I don't know, doesn't seem entertaining enough to just do vlogs about nothing. But I've got some things coming up this summer. I'm going to go to a Fish show, and if you don't know, yep, I like the band Fish, so I got a ticket on the way for the third night that they're playing in Atlantic City in a couple of weeks, and I'm super excited about that. I mean, I'm only able to make it to one show out of the tour, but that's always enough for me. It makes me pretty happy. And then, at the end of June, I'm going to see Radiolab live at the Kimmel Center. That's going to be awesome. Jad Abumrad and Robert Krulwich live on stage. It seems pretty windy right now. I hope you can still hear everything I'm saying. And then I plan a trip for Atlanta, so next month, whenever it is, middle of July, I'm going to go to Atlanta for like 5 days. So, you know, all this stuff that's coming up and the preparation that'll go into some of it and the trips that I'll have to endure for some of these things, hopefully it'll provide for some good vlog footage, so keep an eye out. Should be a fun summer.